Okay. I hope they don't mind my horrible voice.
Your voice is fine. You sound nice, too.
You know, it's pretty bad. Well, it's not as bad as usual, because I've been singing. So my voice is warmed up, and I don't...
Oh, are you saying that's what I need to do so I don't sound so bad?
No. I was singing about my voice, not yours.
Yeah, I know we were talking about your voice, but I'm asking about mine, because I always sound bad.
Nah, you don't sound bad.
I don't know.
No! Ling's the worst roller. I prefer Dynamo.
I never pegged you for a Dynamo user.
Dynamo's actually pretty fun, so, yeah. Take that for what you will.
I mean, it is. You're not wrong. I was using it during Splatfest, and it went okay.
I fell into the water.
That's supposed to be my job!
No, that's my job, because I'm always going after them eggies, you know?
Yeah, but I always get chased into the water.
Oh, no! Oh, no. Okay.
Stupid thing was coming for me. They keep coming for the booty.
Ugh, it's tent. Tent umbrella. Ugh.
I like the tent. I mean, it's hard to use, but I like it.
And me. I hate using the tent umbrella. Also, bye. I got out of there. Whoa! Snack.
Snacks, rain, we've got everything. Madness.
Ah! I want an egg.
Too much rain.
I didn't get to the person in time. They had an egg and was just sitting there.
Poor. However you pronounce their name.
I was playing with these. I was playing with these in ranked earlier. They're really fun.
Oh, I didn't even.
I normally use the Dapple Doolies. Because Beacon name, me, yeah.
Oh. I just don't use Doolies.
Someone whiffed their bomb. That was really funny.
Wasn't me, for once.
Ah!
I was too busy dying. Looks like you were
too. He's got eggs! He's got the eggs! Stop him!
I got him! Don't fall in the water.
I didn't fall in the water. I got hit by Kohawk. I think that's what they're called.
Yeah, but you almost went in the water just getting the egg. Yeah, be careful.
Oh, jeez.
Why do we have two high tide rounds in a row?
Oh, I fell into the water again. So I was trying to get Sniff. Well, there's a bunch of eggs right there, so. Oh, but I got.
I couldn't get out. I got to.
Woo! Oh man, oh. Everyone's getting gotten.
We're not gonna pass this round.
Yes, we will.
We need one more egg.
Anyone got another egg?
Nope.
Oh, rip.
Well.
Well. Off to a great start, I see.
This is how it always goes for me. It's terrible. Two high tides in a row.
Wow, I handed in the most eggs. I'm not surprised. I don't want a cash super bonus. I want a chunk bonus because I want run speed.
I don't mind cash. I'll take your cash.
Yeah, you take my cash. Give me some run speed chunks. I'm building a run speed outfit, and it is the funniest looking outfit.
If I could give you chunks, I would, because I have loads of run speed that I'm never going to use.
Oh, I love run speed. It's so underrated. I just recently found that out.
I'm a speed junkie myself.
You know, running around at the speed of sound, you gotta.
Got places to go, gotta follow your rainbow, something, something. I see, I know the song.
I don't. I just know the meme part.
I mean, isn't the whole song a meme at this point?
I mean, you're right, but you should say it.
Well...
Nope, Snick.
Snick isn't coming for me, it's coming for Eriku. Eriku, get out of there! Eriku, you died. No! Oh, I'm gonna die. Okay. You okay?
No. I'm about to die.
Don't do that.
I'm trying not to.
I need you. I don't know if I can trust these other two.
You could probably trust them better than me.
You play this a lot more than I do. You should be the more trustworthy one.
Nah. I actually don't play that super often.
Oh, I thought you did.
No, it may seem like it, but I'm half the time I'm just goofing off.
Well, I mean, that's still playing.
No! He's after me! And I wanted the egg!
I got spooned!
Same.
Oh.
Small fry.
Yeah, well...
Who's alive? Oh yeah!
The undercover.
I can see why he was alive now. Oh, it's me now!
Squids who stick together get spooned together, I guess.
Yeah.
So he didn't want to get spooned.
Oh yeah, I can keep it open. I always forget because I'm using the other umbrellas.
I really like the undercover umbrella, it's fun.
Ah! I got pushed off!
Did you die?
No, the other two did. And oh. I revived them.
Okay, I just heard the revive. I didn't hear anything else, so... Can't be too
oh,
sure.
Oh, sweet. Thanks for holding this egg for me.
I do what I can.
Ah, you got stuck with the terrible weapon, eh?
Terrible, but not that terrible? I'm actually okay.
Open up, you stupid little. Ah! I got him.
Uh oh. Chasing me! Ah! I got cornered!
Server maintenance? What?
Oh, they're doing maintenance tonight?
Yeah. Oh, I'm out of here. I almost died.
I'm just gonna be on the elevator chilling, okay? In my my death bed. Thank you.
Okay, bye.
Three more eggs, man.
I revived someone just as it started to get dark on. That's a wrap.
Oh.
I think you should start handing in some more eggs there, buddy pal, buddy friend.
You're not talking to me, are you?
Yes.
I got more than
all
four.
All three of you?
Hey. I didn't do the worst. I'm trying
but
over
I
here.
I did the best.
I'm
so
over
I
here.
Can complain.
I'm over here fighting the good fight, trying to take care of these big bads, and I'm getting cornered by a snake that wants my booty. I can't help it if they keep cornering me.
I don't think that's a good excuse there, buddy. Friend. Pal.
Wow. Okay, I see how it is.
Wow, server maintenance though, that sucks.
I didn't even get that message.
It just gave it to me.
That's weird.
You know that thing where it pops up?
Yeah,
your
I did. Yeah, I didn't get that message.
Oh no. This is already a cursed round.
I hope not. It's nice of the eggs to be sentient enough to go on to shore when we kill it above water.
You alright? Another snickle. Alright. If our team messes the next one up, I'm gonna be super mad.
Well, you're probably a higher rank than me, so you probably have less to lose. Two snakes! Go away!
Actually, I'm only like level 30 something.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well, you're still doing better than me then. I'm only 20 now after those last couple of rounds.
Oh man. We missed. Go. My egg. Go, no.
Just trying to get out of here.
I gotta clip that. That was great. Oh, jeez. I was playing around with them on the far end.
Oh.
I was like, haha, I got the egg. Haha. And then.
They didn't like that.
One of them lands right next to me.
Yeah, they didn't like that too much.
No, they didn't. Also, I don't like the tent.
Tent is fun.
Where are they? Where they at? Is it low tide?
Oh, it is. Wow, we're all dumb. We're all dumb.
I'm just over here like, where?
We were not even paying attention to the tide shift.
Ah! I got him! I got the steelhead by myself.
Congratulations.
Thanks. I feel congrats.
Oh wait, I shouldn't say congratulations, I should say booyah. That's appropriate work behavior.
Get out of here. He pushed me in the water. Thanks, bum person.
That was me! I just got pushed into the water now.
Yeah, those steelheads, if they aren't targeting you, they'll still push you in the water. Whoa! Whoa!
Everything is so pushy!
I know! It's a bad round because I hate the tent.
It's okay, though. We're actually passing this round.
Yeah, this is better than last time, so...
than the last two. God.
Thanks, Josh and Ubi 00 Moon. Oh no, Flingza!
I'll trade you, I got the tent.
No. I hate camping.
What? Actually, yeah. It's okay. I don't like camping either.
You can't be mad and then hate it as well.
Why not?
Because.
That's what all hypocrites do.
I did. Josh, help me. Thanks.
You guys left without me.
I know, I'm sorry. That wasn't my decision.
I would hope not, because you know how bad the tent is at trying to get anywhere.
Yes, I do. Bye!
Oh, I am... Flyfish got me! No!
Yeah, I'm trying to get rid of a flyfish right now. I got rid of them. One of them. There's two over here.
There's a bunch over here too. This sucks. Ah!
You should have seen what I just went through, and I should not be alive. It's like that one TV show.
You know? Oh, I shouldn't be alive. Yeah, I'm all too familiar with that. That's my entire existence on Splatoon.
Movie Moon pushed me into the maws.
Aw. Now I got splatted by rain.
Don't worry, I got this. That was fun.
We finally passed one!
I know, right? We did super well. 72, that's really good.
You've ever had a round where you got over 100?
No.
It makes Mr. Grizz 89. Very happy. If you get over 100, you gotta get over 100. It makes Grizz really happy.
I've turned in 32 eggs by myself one time.